Mario! Before we get started with this video, give it a thumbs up. Let's get it over 1 billion likes. Billions and billions of thumbs ups at the bottom of this video. All right, we have a couple of dope news items for this video. The first one, bro. Do you like green shells? Do you like red shells? Do you like blue shells? Well, Mario Kart Tour is gonna be right up your alley. Mario Kart Tour, Nintendo has given us a brand new trailer and an official launch date. The game comes out September 25th. That's right, on September 25th, you'll be able to play Mario Kart on your phone, bro. That's good, bro. This is going to be, just mark my words, Nintendo's most profitable mobile game. Mario Kart is one of, if not Nintendo, the biggest franchise for Nintendo. Mario Kart is the best-selling game on the Wii, on the Nintendo Switch right now, according to the last reports, and it's going to sell like crazy, seeing that you don't need a Nintendo console to play a Mario Kart game. Of course, this isn't your full-fledged Mario Kart game, but this is going to be right up the alley for casual fans especially. And Nintendo is using the mobile arena to promote their games, and so this is going to serve to promote Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on that Switch, boy. Mario Kart 8, I'm going to pick it up. It looks cool, You hold it vertically. Very casual, laid-back game. But I heard from everyone who played the beta that it is addicting. So, Mario Kart Tour, are you going to be picking this up? Let your boy know, man. Maybe we could race on... Oh, yeah. We can't race against each other in this game. You're only racing against the computer. Ah! Missed opportunity, but I get what Nintendo's doing. They're just advertising the game, getting your appetite wet so you can race with the big boys on the Switch. All right. This is another cool announcement right here. Mega Man Zero ZX Legacy Collection has been officially confirmed for the Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and Nintendo Switch multi-platform release. Never played any of the Mega Man Zero games, so this sort of piqued my interest. I was a huge NES Mega Man fan. Mega Man 2, in my opinion, still the best Mega Man game ever made. Mega Man 3 was lit. They had so many Mega Man games on the NES that they brought it over to the Super Nintendo, and then they branched out from there. But the Mega Man Zero Collection, dope, dope, dope. It comes out. It comes out. I have it. January 21st, 2020. So at the beginning of next year, you can get your hands on Mega Man Zero ZX Legacy Collection. There you go, bro. Any system you have, you could get it. Also for Mario Kart, I forgot to mention, pre-registration is now available. If you want to pre-register for the game, you can do that right now. Turn on your iPhone, Android device, whatever. You can do it. Bro. What is going to stop Fortnite? Nothing. Bro, this is crazy. Right now on Fortnite, there is a Borderlands Fortnite crossover. That's right. You go to the desert region, that the town, I forget the name of it. And you get warped into Borderlands. The buildings have the Borderlands aesthetics, and there's a new Psycho and Claptrap skin. There's a new Borderlands skin on the store right now. I've been very good with my Fortnite skin purchases. Have you been a responsible Fortnite skin purchaser? Bro, I've been strict. Well, no, let me stop lying, because my kids get Fortnite skins all the time. But I've just been getting the skins that come with the Battle Pass. I'm going to be on Fortnite tonight with the members on Twitch, Make sure you're a sponsor of the OGC, bro. Join Adult Gaming Community. But we're going to be playing Fortnite tonight with the members. It looks cool, man. Bro, do you know what this means right now? Fortnite is now the go-to spot to advertise your game. Movies have been doing it. Different products have been doing it, putting their items and things in. Fortnite is a beast that cannot be stopped right now, bro. Now, other video games are advertising themselves in another video game. Who would have thought we would have come to this day? But it's happening, bro. Because Madden's already done it. I remember the Madden skins, the football Madden crossover, the NFL crossover. Bro, no, was that Madden or just, I think that was probably just the NFL. But I'm sure it helped with Madden too. Bro, just what do you think? Bro, you know how many times people tell me, Fortnite's getting old. Fortnite ain't going nowhere for a minute, bro. And I have to say, this is the least amount of time I've spent on Fortnite this season, but I started playing it this morning. I was like, you know what? I forgot how late Fortnite is. And so I'm going to play it again tonight. And so Fortnite is just going to keep going and going and going. Just get used to it. They take out the building in Fortnite. Oh, I mean, my favorite Battle Royale game. Right now, I'm still liking Apex a little more, but Fortnite is still lit. All right, speaking of Borderlands, Borderlands 3 is coming out in about 2.5 weeks. September 13th is when Borderlands 3 comes out. So many games coming out in September. Stay tuned for tomorrow's 7 p.m. video, Eastern Standard Time. I will be talking about all of the big games I'm going to be getting in September. There's some games, so many games, I can't get them all, but I am going to be highlighting the big games and some of the games I'm going to be picking up in September. September is going to be one of the best months for gaming, bro. So, Borderlands 3 coming out right around the corner, and they're advertising it in Fortnite. They're smart. And the last news item, and this is just reiterating what I talked about yesterday. Bro, a big leak has gone on the internet. An Overwatch case, an officially licensed product by Nintendo, was on Amazon, and then it got taken off, almost confirming that Overwatch will be coming to the Switch. Now, in the comment section of the video, a lot of people were saying it's an old game. Yes, yeah, an old game, but it's still a fun game. I was playing it on my Xbox yesterday. It's still it. I'm hoping that it has crossplay like Paladins. How Paladins had crossplay between the Switch and the Xbox One. That would be lit. But one thing that I didn't realize, Overwatch is pretty much an only online game. The Switch is advertised as gaming on the go. So you see the dilemma? You're going to have need a Wi-Fi connection wherever you're carrying your Switch to if you want to play Overwatch. But Splatoon does have a single player mode, but most dudes play Splatoon online, and it's on the Switch already, so it shouldn't be no big deal. All right, before I head out again, I'm giving away a Nintendo Switch Lite to a lucky member of the OGC. Join the OGC, three ways to join: through Twitch, right below There's a join button on YouTube or through Patreon. You join a dope gaming community. You get on my friend list on the Switch, on the Xbox, even on the PlayStation. I played the PlayStation a little bit. And we game every night on Twitch, man. Make sure you follow me on Twitch, too, and Twitter, social media. All right, dudes, what do you guys think about everything we talked about in this video, man? Sound up in the comment section below. I want to know. But before you go, bro, click that subscribe button. Stay up to date. All things game, bro. We out! Mario, Mario, Mario.